And so as we're gathering here today, I think we have to admit what a beautiful day it is. And beautiful, not because we're gathered on the beauty of the Maine coast on this nice June afternoon, but more beautiful because of what the two of you are doing here today as you're forming this partnership of life and of love with one another.
There's no one that could tell me that Dan is not the perfect man for her. I couldn't know a better match and a better man for my daughter.
The rest of our lives.